Ahoy there, and welcome to this Pirate's Parley gaming update. As you can see, the Pirate Republic has taken over my gaming table and my life as we struggle to find our way through the rules. Fortunately, Captain Tom has been diligently dispensing clarifications via the Board Game Geek forum like a champ. Keep it up, mate. We're not done with you yet.
The game itself certainly seems worth the effort, and once we gain a better understanding of the rules, you better believe we'll be passing that along to you. In the meantime, we can tell you this. If you bought the metal ships, and you bought the fancy playmat, you're gonna want to find yourself a metal file, because these things have just a little bit of catch underneath that'll scratch up your playmat. You don't want that. Just a little bit of scraping underneath until it's smooth. And then it should glide right along your playmat with nary a scratch. Also, am I the only one who noticed that Barbossa is in the rulebook, as is Cotton with Parrot, and they're even on the box? Oh yeah, we noticed these things.
In other news, if you've ever played Pixel Glory before, then you don't need me to tell you what a damn fine game and experience it is. However, what you might need me to tell you is that Pixel Glory Light and Shadow has shipped. We got a chance to play this baby recently, and let me tell you, it was great! We're gonna do a proper review and walkthrough on this, but why wait for that? If you liked the first one, you're gonna love this one. Go ahead and pick up a copy. Your shelf will thank you for it. Okay, so we've told you how fond we are of the DC deck building game, right? Well, we picked up recently the Crisis Expansion Pack 1, and we added that in. And let me tell you, the first thing that happens is you take your supervillains out and you replace them with super hard supervillains. So there's that. And then you build yourself a crisis deck. And the top card of that protects your supervillain. So you gotta take that out before you can get to that guy, right? But wait, there's more. Then, if there's any regular villains in your lineup, you gotta take them out so that you can then take out your crisis card. So that you can then take out your supervillain card that wants to kill you. And there's a whole stack of them. We wouldn't want this to be too easy now, would we?
Well, that's our gaming update. It's been a great week of gaming for us. What have you been playing lately? Tell us below and we'll compare notes with you. In the meantime, have a great week. Pick your games carefully, and we'll see you here again next time.